It's been a long road. I did my first show ever. I think it was 25 years ago in North London at a place called the Red Eye in Islington. It was a punk rock venue. And I did my first tour 24 years ago in the summer of 1998. I've been a solo artist for 17 fucking years. My solo career could now have a driving license. You know, I've been doing this a long fucking time. 9 albums and 2,688 shows. That's a long time. And today, I got to come to fucking Brixton Academy. I got to come to Brixton Academy. I got to play last. And all of you fucking showed up. Look at this shit. I do not take a second of this shit for granted, and I am so grateful to every single fucking one of you for being here tonight. If it's your first show, your 50th show, your 100th show, I don't give a shit. Thank you, Brixton, for being here tonight, being part of this shit. Here's to the next 24 years. What do you fucking say? This song's for you guys. This song's called The Ballad of Me and My Friends. Everybody's got themselves a plan, and everybody thinks they'll be the man, including the girls, the musicians who like the friends to form a band, the singers, songwriters, the rest of us are DJs, former official club photographers. Tonight I'm playing another Nambuka show in my heart. So I'm going through my phone and texting everyone I know. Quite a few random whose numbers found their way into my phone. They might come along anyway. Tell me.